takes on me.
Yeah. We'll be right back. my friends.
Thank you! Thank you! Pickhorn!
Hi.
Pickhorn!
Yeah. 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 Did you bring me a cape?
Yeah! We can!
Thank God, because I'm freezing.
Put
I don't know about you guys. So I got a couple questions for you guys before we get out of here. We got two more and we're done for the evening.
No!
I know we should just play until we retire.
Do you want to come on stage and put it on me? Come on. I have to tune my guitar real quick.
So how many motherfuckers have been into this band for 10 years and longer? 15 years and longer. 20 years? Don't lie to me! How many of you have no idea who we are? Yeah, I don't fucking know either, man. Oh, this is, see? This is what this shit is all about.
She smells like kitty litter now. Wisconsin?
Some people like that kid.
She's from Wisconsin. And she came all the way from Wisconsin to bring me a cape.
Wow.
You know I love Wisconsin, right? Because you understand the importance of capes.
Look at this shit.
Capes, cheese, and beer. Yes. What's your name? Make some noise for Mercedes from Wisconsin right now. Because she made me a cape. And she knows I get cold whenever I come to Las Vegas.
It was a cold one today.
I don't know. Do you want to join your friends? Or do you want to hang out up here? Want to hang out up here?
Oh, fuck yeah!
So yeah, we got two songs left. Thanks again, guys, for hanging out with us tonight. We really fucking appreciate y'all.
Do me a favor too. Can you guys make some noise for our new record label? Because they fucking rule and they treat us like queens and kings. Give it up for Metal Blade Records, man. Seriously.
Thank you, guys. Hold on. I think Mercedes should say what song we're playing next.
Oh, don't you know? Cheese and beer.
Shake up the fire! Yeah!
Oh,
last one. A sincere thank you to everybody, our friends, our family, our loved ones, our fans, our management, for supporting this band and our new record cycle coming up. Until we drops in a few days, we couldn't be more proud. But it wasn't for people like Ronnie James Dio to pave the way for us. There would be no us. This one is called Holy Diver, and it's so funny.
Oh,
coming out, supporting us. Appreciate it, man. Fucking Vegas. God damn it. We'll see you guys soon. Thank you so much. Have a great night, everybody. I want you to kiss on my feet.